going on in the world, the United States?
Because it is obvious